Northern California wine country and opened in 1968. It goes uphill to start with through turns 2 and 3. 3A, it starts to drop down to 4 and 5, and then through the carousel at 6, opening up again towards turn 7, which is a tight hairpin, opening up again towards 8 and 9 through the S's, and the fastest corner, 10, very scary indeed, and then hard on the anchors again, 4-11, the kink through 12, flat out, and that is a lap of this classic circuit, once known as Sears Point.